Day 35, take two. January 29, 2023. It is Sunday. And this is take two because I brought up a story in the beginning, but forgot to talk about it later on before it ended. So today started off pretty good. Got all my cooking done. I let the meal prep, and today just a couple of meals lined up where I had to cook them all at once. So I was like, you know what? Let me get done first thing. So spent like an hour and a half of the morning getting all the done and measured out. So, but I'm glad though, because that way I don't have to cook until Thursday, which is cool. Gives me a couple days off and a little reprieve from that, which is nice. Did that, and then I had a really good writing session. So I only planned on doing like 20-30 minutes, but I was in such, I don't know, like not mood, but just I guess flow, you could say. So I kept going. And so it was nice to, especially just to have the time to be able to keep going. And so going forward, usually I'll give myself 30 minutes and plan it alongside something else. But now I want to at least have like the block of an hour, because that way if I want to keep going, I can. And it's kind of, especially because if I'm in like that creative like state, like might as well keep going with it, why stop? So definitely going to keep doing that. But I did that. And then today I even went outside. So I went outside. It was kind of terrible. So I went for a little walk around the neighborhood, and it was cool, but y'all, dry skin and dry cool air do not work. So my legs were itching like nobody's business. It was it was so bad. I cut the walk a little short, because I was like, y'all, this is bad. So it was kind of funny in a way, because I was just like, man, how could someone's legs itch this much? This, like, is this even possible? Is this real? That's how bad it was. But now I know my lesson, so I'll make sure to make sure your legs are just lotion, because, yeah, dry skin is no fun. So that part sucked, but it was still nice. So just getting outside and just kind of just seeing people, like, man, the world is more than just these walls and this roof. Crazy. And just really feel a part of life. I know that sounds weird, but it just feels more human just being out there amongst people. Like, I don't have to say hi. Like, I am the kind of person, if we're walking, I'll definitely say hi, like we're passing each other, because that's just me. But even just seeing other people just makes you feel more human in a way, which I don't know if that makes sense. But so yeah, went outside. It was bad and amazing all at the same time. Otherwise, I got some good reading in too. So, this dude's hilarious, but it's definitely some sad, darker moments too. So, like a memoir, it has everything, just happiness mixed with the sadness, mixed with the funniness, mixed with the anger and everything. So, and it's cool to see just some things he went through, and to kind of relate it to some events happened in my life, even though it come completely different backgrounds. But it's still cool to be like, okay, he went through that, and it kind of reminds me of going through this, and just seeing like, it's always cool to see how people go through things, how they get past them, or maybe how they failed at something and work from it. So, but it's been a good read, definitely interesting, and a lot of cool insights. And like I said, memoirs, they make me self-reflect in a good way. I also started reading some of The Deluge, because I realize it's a thick book, and there's no way I'd be able to read both of these in the 20 days, and someone has a whole on both of these. So, but I was like, you know what, I want to also intrigued, but I kept reading the first couple of pages. I was like, let me just read some, because first of all, the book's broken up into books, and so I can always just come back to it whenever I'm able to check it out again. So why not? I want to enjoy it. I want to rush through and speed through it. So I'm just taking my time and just enjoying it. And the first chapter was, yeah, it started things off pretty nutty. No spoilers. I'll probably get into it more because I'm planning on starting a reading vlog. But that's, I'll talk about that in a second. But yeah, I'm enjoying it. And I'm enjoying it more now. I'm just like letting go of like, oh, I had to finish it, but then like, no, if I don't, I'll get it again. hopefully I'll be able to get it again and finish reading it, so I'm not gonna worry about it. But yeah, that was my day. Also read some more of My Friend's Story, which is awesome, and so it's still inspiring me. Didn't get to meet up with him to discuss it today, so we're gonna do it next Saturday because I didn't get a chance to get done with the part I'm reading, so. But those talks have been inspiring in themselves, because just to be able to give my thoughts and opinions and critiques on their work, and just the level of it just inspired me to keep editing. That's why I've kind of started editing, gotten really back into editing and really getting into my own story. So it's been nice working with another writer. Definitely inspiring. Definitely recommend it if you're a writer. I mean, that's the thing I miss most about college too. When I took one poetry course and that changed my life. And the workshop was so much fun. Like, getting to work with other writers, getting to share your work, read other people's, like, it's like a cycle of inspiration, and just it definitely helped me as a writer, and definitely something I want to get back into. So maybe start like a little writing club or something, because I think that'd be so much fun. But yeah, that was my day. About to go play some D&D after eating dinner. Like I said, this is take two, so hopefully this is the one you're gonna see. But yeah, have a good day, good night, good evening, good morning, good afternoon, good mid-morning, midnight. You have to enjoy the mids as much as you enjoy the focus camera, as beginning and ends. So, but yeah, see you tomorrow for day 36. Almost done with this whole thing too, so we'll see if I keep doing it. I may switch to more specific things, like maybe just like a reading vlog and an easy D6 campaign vlog. I think that'll be really fun, and then that way you get just like the tidbits. I mean, as you can see, the day to day, it changes, but I don't know. Maybe more specific. You can let me know in the comments if you want to. I always appreciate them, so yeah. But I'll see you in the next video. Onward to day 36. Almost done with January. Let's get it.